Hello children, welcome back to the literacy class. I hope you all are doing good. Okay, so today's class is just a recall of what you have been learning in the grammar. So what we have been learning? We have been learning parts of the speech, isn't it? We learned nouns and adjectives. Okay, and we have been practicing this for a long time because we are learning the descriptive writing, isn't it? So you have been writing the descriptive writing in a very proper way. I'm just impressed with your writing. Seriously, I should appreciate everybody. Okay, all of you, those who have been posting it in the Google Classroom, you have done an awesome job. Okay, you're doing it in a very good manner. So today, to recall it, because I don't want you to forget this, we need to, you know, recall it again and again. So today I have come up with an activity through a worksheet. Okay, we are going to do this through a worksheet. So you can see that there is a worksheet. The title is Monster Adjectives. So do you think the adjectives are monsters? Is that so? No, it's not like that. It's a different activity. What you're going to do is you are going to draw and color the monster of your choice. I hope you would have been, you know, watching cartoons and movies, and in that you would have seen many kinds of different kinds of monster in that. So you can choose any one from that if you wish. It's not compulsory that you need to draw a monster character from the cartoon or the movie that you have watched. You can imagine. Okay, it can be your creative work also. I will be very happy if you do it on your own creative way. So you can draw a monster. You need to color it. Unless and until you color it, you cannot describe it properly. Okay, so you want that to be, I want it to be colored. Then the next work you have to do is, you can see that there are a few boxes around this oval shape. This is the shape where you are going to draw your monster. Once you finish all those works, drawing and coloring and giving all the kinds of, you know, your drawings and all, what you are going to do is, you are going to describe your monster. Okay, now it's your choice to describe your monster. You can describe using its physical characteristics. Already we have been learning it. You can describe its physical characteristic, or you can describe it using its emotional characteristics, or you can choose the social characteristics. Now, how can you do that? As I will be giving an example to you. For example, here you can see two monsters on the title here and there, isn't it? So if I would be doing this, for example, if I have been giving a pink color to it, so I can describe pink. Okay, the color of my monster is pink, or I can just write pink monster. Okay, in one box I will be writing that. Then how many legs it has got, I can write that it has got two legs. It doesn't have any hands. It has got big sharp teeth. Can you see? So you can draw your monster in such a way that, you know, those who are looking at it, they should get afraid. Okay, then what else you can give? The eyes. You can add number of eyes, how much ever eyes you want to add to it, you can add it. You just write the number. So all this, when you write the characteristics of, or when you describe the characteristics of the monster, automatically you are describing it, isn't it? You are using the adjectives for that. So adjective is nothing but what? The words that describe a noun. Now, which is a noun here? Monster. Yes, monster is a noun here, and we are going to describe the monster using the adjectives we know. Okay, so as I've been telling you, you can draw the monster of your own choice and color it, and then you can describe it. Just give me the words, that's enough. I don't want you to describe it using sentence and all. That's why I've given small boxes. I have chosen this worksheet specially so that you just have to write the words. It's just to recall. Okay, so I hope you would have understood what you have to do. This is really interesting. And if you want to go one more step forward, I'll tell you an idea. You can take some color sheets if you have, okay? If you have the color sheets, you can make a monster out of the color sheets, okay? Then you can describe it. It's your choice on how to do the activity. So I hope you have understood it. Enjoy doing it. I'll be posting the same worksheet in the Google Classroom. You can post it back once you have completed the work. Okay, children? So see you in the next class. Bye. Take care. Love you all.